Hey, I'm gonna get coffee. You want?
Oh yeah, can I have a cold brew black?
Kopi kosong can. Same.
Oh no, I prefer a cold brew black.
Don't have, I'm going kopitiam.
Oh, it's okay, I'll just order from Starbucks. Yeah, no worries.
You know, kopi kosong is 70 cents.
Mm, so? Starbucks only $7. Hello, hello, how did you get here so fast? I had to take like bus, then take train, and then after that take another bus just to get here, yeah?
Took a Grab.
Hey bro, how are you going back?
Oh, I booked a Grab.
Hey, where are you going?
Oh, I'm going to Expo, I'm checking the bus.
Oh, coincidental, huh? I'm also going to Expo. Yeah, waiting for my Grab.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah, of course. Hey, my Grab is here, huh? See you later at Expo.
Alamak, you never turn off your aircon. Wow, your bill this month must be very expensive.
Why would I turn it off?
Because nobody's at home.
Wow, then wouldn't I feel hot when I get home? Hi guys, can I start you off with some spring or sparkling water? Tap water.
Tap
water. Spring water for me, thanks. Suddenly. You want?
Delivery. Yeah, coming. Sorry I took so long, I was using the stairs. I didn't want to use my house private lift.
Sir, for that right, I charge you an additional $50 for being late.
Sure.
Hey guys, how was your weekend? I just went to surf in Bali last week, it was so fun.
I love surfing. You should try the surfing camp at Costa Rica or Maldives. But you need a seaplane to get to an island, which is annoying.
Why? Too expensive?
No lah, too noisy.
Oh, too noisy. Oh, you.
Hi guys, we all donate to the Yellow Cross Foundation.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Wait, let me see if I got change. Oh yeah, 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 yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Alright. Only got small change, huh?
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, Forbes, for recognizing me as the most successful and youngest entrepreneur of the year. I want to let you, all the young men and women out there, know that it takes hard work, passion, sacrifice, and discipline to succeed. But if I can do it, so can you. Oh yeah, thanks Appa for the $1 billion investment in my company. Thank you, Appa.
Well guys, I'm so broke, man. You know, every month, my salary just goes back to my uni loans. Wish my parents were rich, man.
I know, right? I want to buy a PS5, but it's sold out everywhere. And now if I want to buy it, it's over $1,000. I want to strike Toto, you know.
Guys, money can't buy you happiness.
Shut up, liar rich.
Okay, I might have 7 digits in my bank from my inheritance, but that hardly makes me rich.
Shut up.
Okay, fine, I might be a little bit well off, but I have troubles. Like, yesterday I scratched my IWC. Now, even with money, I can't buy the same one because it's limited edition. Guys, what are we getting Katie for her birthday?
We chip in and get her something nice.
Yes, I was thinking $1,000 each. She'll be able to get something decent.
I was thinking like $10.
I was thinking more like $5,000,
that's a bit much though.
Miss, you want to do treatment or?
Yes.
Want to use premium shampoo?
Yes.
One buy package?
Yes.
Most expensive one?
Yes.
Miss, do you want to
do...
So just...
Just a trim.
Wow, banana.
So, tell me, is there anything that you cannot afford?
Of course, what kind of question is that?
Like what?
Happiness.